And now with us is one of New Zealand's top 5 million funniest people and self-proclaimed spelling wizards, Guy Montgomery!
Great guy.
Now, Guy, your new show this year, your tour is called My Brain is Blowing Me Crazy.
Yes.
What does that mean and what is your brain doing? Excuse me?
It's blowing me crazy, Michael. It's written on the auto cue just there. No, it's... I actually stole the title from my stepdaughter. We were at dinner. Mm-hmm. She's 7. And she was trying to say that her mind is blown. And what she instead said is, my brain is blowing me crazy. And it killed at the dinner table. You should have seen it. Slapping knee. And, you know, I'm a stand-up. I sit around, I think, try and think of funny things, you know, all day, every day. Mm. This 7-year-old swans in off
just
the cuff.
Nailed it. Just yeah. Nailed it off the top.
What does
of
that
the
do to dome? A man? You know, what do? You steal her material. Yes. That's right.
Did you also steal her hat?
Yes, this is also Olive's hat. She's a devil with the ladies and the fish.
I love it. I don't know if we should get into it, but I do love the hat. Montgomery, you were on New Zealand's Celebrity Treasure Island. I want to know what the treasure was besides the poster, which was this little promo shot
Wow. No, the treasure is you win $100,000 for charity. Oh. And what happens is before you even do it, they say, will you wear this for a photo? And you, assuming that you'll go far in the show, say yes. And then, if you're me, you will get eliminated immediately. First out. And actually, again, just last week, I was picking up Olive from school and there was a little 9-year-old girl, never seen her in my life before, and she walked past and she double took and she said, are you Guy Montgomery? And I thought, this is pretty cool. And I said, yes. And then she said, are you ashamed you didn't win Celebrity Treasure Island?
Kids are so cruel.
Yeah. She cut to the core of me. So if you're watching Priscilla, eat it. I'm on Australian television.
Would you say that it was a good idea to be on that show since you were kicked out so early? Because you have a podcast, right, mm-hmm. called The Worst Idea of All Time, mm-hmm. which is essentially you watching terrible films again and again and again and again and again. What are the life lessons that you're learning from this?
I'm not really learning any life lessons. It's actually making my life worse to this day. But it sort of rewires how you watch a movie. If you watch a movie once, you're going to watch what's in focus. You're going to watch what the director wants you to see.
Yeah.
If you watch a movie 52 times, you're going to be observing what's happening in the background. What are those people who are out of focus getting up to? You know, you're going to see...
What are they getting up to?
Well, often, I don't know, you can build very fanciful worlds for... Usually they're just... probably on their 50th take, walking through a frame, tired.
That's it.
Guy, I've spent a career beating up on Kiwis.
I know, I watched you do it.
Thanks.
Congratulations on all your success. I resent you from the bottom of my heart.
Excellent. All 5 million of you tend to do that. But I want to give you an opportunity now to beat up on the Kiwis because there is a The Project show in New Zealand.
Oh, yes.
So which one's better, this one or... Their
well,
one.
It's a delicate question, and you put me in a very challenging position. I will say I really like the way that they speak on the New Zealand version. just the accent comes across a little cleaner, I find. Oh, but you've got all these whiz bang cameras and whatnot.
They don't have
pretty
the
nice
New Zealand
hair
one?
Too. What's that?
They don't have the cameras. No, in the New
no,
Zealand
it's
one?
All in stills.
Okay, yeah. Just your iPhone. Everyone just gets their phones out and off they go.
No, it's one of those ones where you do it under the cloak and then it's captioned. You read it the next day in the newspaper.
You can head to our website for all the details on how to catch Guy Montgomery's Aussie tour. Would you please thank Guy Montgomery?